How globalization has fueled the TEFL boom. The 20th century brought in its wake the concept of globalization, changing the dynamics of the world to what we have come to know it as today. As the world continues to move towards becoming a grand global village, many countries, people and things which once seemed so far out of reach are now more readily available and closer to home. Undoubtedly, with the advent of globalization, communication has become paramount to the ways in which we share knowledge and gather or receive information. Why? Because without this, humans will have a much more challenging time building relationships with others, be it for economic, social or spiritual gains, just to name a few. Language use worldwide. In a globalized world, languages have come to play an ever important role in our interactions with others. While Chinese and Mandarin have the most speakers worldwide with about 1.2 billion and 1 billion native speakers respectively, Spanish holds second place with about 400 million speakers. Despite these grand figures, over the years English has managed to attain and maintain the position of lingua franca. As well as 360 million native speakers worldwide, English has become the language of international relations, trade and travel, with over 430 million people speaking it as a second language. The English language is now the second language for huge numbers of people from different countries across the world, as it helps make areas of travel, business and even diplomacy much easier and more relatable for all those involved. The boom in worldwide travel. Globalization has brought to the fore a great desire for improvements in areas of global trade, economy and commerce, as well as a widespread desire to travel and learn about other cultures and languages, and to have better opportunities to study abroad and to make money. Nowadays, the crave for travel has become more apparent, with more and more people growing intrigued by what the world has to offer. Traveling not only exposes people to different cultures and languages, but it has been said to rewire the brain by offering different perspectives and thought patterns in ways that cannot be garnered by staying solely in your home country. Studying a TEFL course makes the travel experience easier, as almost every country has some working knowledge of the English language. The benefit of TEFL when studying abroad. Having lived in Asia for some time, I have come to learn that many young people are interested in studying abroad, particularly in the fields of science and art. Studying a TEFL course would certainly be a major benefit in this undertaking, as it would provide a good grasp of the English language, the language in which most course studies are undertaken. It will also increase the chances of being exposed to some of the best learning experiences and job opportunities after the courses are complete. The benefit of TEFL in the workplace. With the internet becoming a vast storehouse of information and commerce, 9-to-5 jobs are becoming more and more obsolete. Network marketing and other opportunities are quickly evolving and becoming more attractive to young people who believe that there is more to gain by seeing the world than sitting behind a desk. As such, studying a TEFL course helps make you more marketable, especially in countries like Japan, China and Korea, where it is becoming imperative that children and adults learn the English language. As a native speaker, while it may seem a waste since I've been studying English all my life, I have found that the knowledge to be gained from this course of study goes much deeper than what I thought I knew. Since studying TEFL, I have come to gain a greater understanding of some of the important nuances of the language that native speakers take for granted, as well as varying perspectives on the difficulties non-native speakers face while learning. Now I can go virtually anywhere in the world and teach English as a foreign language, because not only am I a native speaker, but I am qualified to do so. What doors would a TEFL course open for you? The benefits to be derived from studying a TEFL course are far-reaching and, from my experience, highly encouraged. Studying a TEFL course makes one equipped with what I like to consider a double-edged sword. You can learn about the English language and be better qualified to teach the language. It can help change not only your life, but the lives of those with whom you may come in contact. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.